my hair, I will not lower my voice. My mother's child is a savage. She looks for her romance in the colors of stones, in the faces of cats, in the falling of feathers, in the dancing of fire, in the curve of old bones. I am my mother's savage daughter, the one who